Hello friends, welcome back to another video tutorial. Today video I will show you how easily create a epic motion graphic poster for social media and other product promotions. For this tutorial I am using Adobe Premiere Pro software. If you are more interested in video editing and Premiere Pro software, comment below. I will make more easy tips and tricks video for you friends. Okay, here I am using already designed a Instagram story design. This PSD template available to free download. Links are added in description. On the Photoshop, first do all the editable layer to flat layer. Okay, let's go to the tutorial. First open Premiere Pro, then create a new project, name it, then click OK. For import file, go to File, Import. I am selecting this fully layered PSD file. The pop-up will asking how you want to import the layers. Here I am selecting Sequence. Open the folder. On the bottom you have the Sequence. Just double click the Sequence. All the layer place as how it was in the Photoshop layer panel. This is why I choose the sequence model to import the layers. It will help us to make easy motion effects. Select all the video track and extend its duration to 12 seconds. Beginning of the motion poster, we only need background track. So reducing all other tracks duration from the beginning. First select scooter and its shadow video track and bring that to beginning. After 14 frames, we need the motion effects. Go to the effect control panel. For the scooter, we only add position and scaling motion effect. For its shadow, we adding scaling and opacity effect. First, go to effects panel, search directional blur. Drag and drop it to top of the scooter track. Toggle animation. On the beginning, change its value to 83. Also change the position to top. Click Shift key on keyboard and scroll up on the mouse to view the frame space. Select the keyframe. On the keyboard, press Alt key and drag for duplicate the animation. In between that, change the scaling. Select the position keyframe and change it to easy out. That's it. Scooter motion is ready. Copy the scooter layer motion and paste it on the shadow layer. For the shadow layer, you don't need the position motions. Delete it. Do the different type of motions to all other tracks. Follow me how I was doing for other layers. For this text, I am just adding the glitch effect. I'm changing the background image to a beautiful video. It will give our motion effect to more effective look. That's it. Our motion poster is ready to publish. Just export it. If you like this video, please hit the like button.